Clark Griswold. I'm trading my wife's old car in. Say goodbye to the old gas guzzler, Russ.
See you later.
Ah, pretty exciting, isn't it, Rusty?
What's up, Dad?
Picking up the new car. Yeah, you can't wait, can you?
No. Yeah.
Hi there, Ed.
Good to see you, Mr. Griswold. How you doing, Reuben, right?
Rusty.
Yeah? Okay.
Look at him, he can't wait.
So, did you bring a trade in?
Yeah, guy just took it away a couple of seconds ago.
Well, let's get to it then.
Okay. We were kind of afraid the new one wouldn't come in yet. We were on our way to California in the morning, the big vacation, the whole family, Walley World.
Walley World, very exciting, Clark.
Clark.
Well, there she is.
Where?
Right here, the wagon.
Dad, this is not the car you ordered.
Take it easy, Rusty. Ed, this is not the car I ordered. I distinctly ordered the Antarctic Blue Super Sports Wagon with the CB and the optional Rally Fun Pack.
You didn't order the Metallic P?
Metallic P? No, Antarctic Blue. The sports wagon. This isn't even the right model.
You know, I think you're right. I don't think this is the car. This is the new Wagon Queen family truckster. This is a damn fine automobile. If you want my honest opinion, beats the hell out of the sports wagon. But I want to make you happy, huh? Davenport! I'll get to the bottom of this.
Yes, Mr. Ed.
Mr. Griswold ordered a blue sports wagon. Where is it?
I don't know, sir.
I know what must have happened. It didn't come in.
Ed, I'm not your ordinary, everyday fool, okay? Now, I'd like my Antarctic Blue Super Sports Wagon right now, and if you can't get it for me, I'm gonna take my business elsewhere. Where's my old car?
I'm just as upset as you are, believe me. Davenport! Get Mr. Griswold's car back and bring it back here! And I can get you the wagon. There's no problem there. The problem is it might take 6 weeks. Now, I owe it to myself to tell you, Mr. Griswold, that if you're thinking of taking the tribe cross-country, this is the automobile you should be using, the Wagon Queen family truckster. You think you hate it now, but wait till you drive it.
I don't want to drive it. I just want my old car back, okay? I'm not falling for this bit.
No way. Let's go, Russ.
Car?
No, it isn't, honey. I changed my mind.
They flattened our old car like a pancake.
Are you serious? Is this really our car, Dad?
What happened? I thought we were gonna get the little sports thing.
Oh, no, the sports wagon must be too small. Besides, I got a great deal on this one. Let me tell you, honey, we're taking the whole tribe across country. Believe me, this is your automobile.
Why is it still running?
Oh, all new cars do that. I'll take care of that in a second. You may think you hate it now, honey, but what are you driving? Whoa, an airbag.
You know, Clark, it's not too late to fly out to California. We only have 2 weeks.
Let's not get into that again, sweetie pie, please.
Lots of families fly, Clark, especially cross-country.
The whole idea of a family vacation is to spend time together as a family. You get on an airplane, you put on your earphones, and you're lost in your own world.
It's an awfully long ride, Clark.
I'm looking forward to an awfully long ride. You get to see the kids all the time. I see them 2 minutes in the morning, 2 minutes in the evening, maybe 3 hours on the weekend. Sheesh. You know, one of these days, I'm gonna get up and realize that my little babies are all grown up, and then what?
I just thought it might be easier to fly.
Nothing worthwhile is easy, Ellen. We know that. Kids? Who wants to see the triptych?
What?
Dad, we're playing.
Okay, shut off the video games. Come on, Russ. Shut it off. I know you'll enjoy this. I've worked out the whole trip on the computer, so we get the maximum amount of fun time at Walley World without missing any of the good stuff along the way. go. There's us, and there's Walley World. Now let's just take a look at day one, shall we? Honey, come on in. We're going to do day one. Okay, now there's the family truckster as we leave Chicago. Rusty, please do not eat the truckster. Russ, do you mind? I'm trying to work this out here on the old computer. Please, Russ. Oh, great, Audrey. Thank you, Audrey. That's just great.
Got that. Here I come.
All right, that's enough, Russ. Okay, now I think we're moving toward the Grand Canyon. Thank you. Good shot, Audrey.
Dad, I forgot. Why aren't we flying?
Why aren't we flying? Because getting there is half the fun. You know that.
I turned off the water, the stove, the heat in the air, locked the door, notified the police, stopped the newspapers. I called to get the grass cut. Did I put the timers on the living room lights? Oh, and don't forget the mail.
Yourself.
And
watch that off. Keep your arms up. Hey, come on, Victoria. What are you waiting for? You're gonna get back. So long.
Bye. Drive careful now, Clark.
Bye. Yeah, watch out for the Indians,
bye.
Clark.
Watch those freeways.
Bye. Oh, goodbye. Oh, no, I've forgotten something.
Walley World, here we come.